grasses. Henry Johnson kept a kidding poor and slim. He thought some wicked coon had put a hoodoo onto him. So he went to see a voodoo who could drive the smell away. So the nigger said, the voodoo said, a rabbit's foot you need to set you right. So she took him to the graveyard in the middle of the night. Just as the clock was striking 12, the bat flew round his head. Then the voodoo lady said, don't you hear that blinky blunky tune played by the ghost of the banjo coon? Head birds call and the sleepy whippoorwill hears the tune as the moon goes behind the hill. Bullfrogs croak and the dogs begin to howl. Tree toads chirp and the hootin' goes to howl. Spooks rise up and they all begin to croon, cause they know it's the ghost of the banjo coon.
Now, if I was any way superstitious, that might make me nervous. My golly. I wonder what's the matter with me anyway. Why, it's all goose flesh.
There comes again, there comes again. Oh, that's my finish. Oh, don't you hear that blinky funky tune played by the ghost of the banjo coon? Catbirds call and the sleepy whippoorwill hear the tune as the moon goes behind the hill. Bullfrogs croak and the dogs begin to howl. Tree toads chirp and the hootin' goes to owl. Hoops rise up and the all begin to croon, cause they know it's the ghost of the banjo coon.